Managing expectations is a key part of success in business. I know that if staff believe they don't have a good fit for a client, they'll say so, and they'll say no to going ahead. For many mid-sized businesses, they've got a very sophisticated requirement, but they don't have the in-house experience necessary. So being able to go to someone like Star, they can get the resource and the talent and the ability to put together all sorts of solutions that they would otherwise never be able to do.